Confía en mí. Confía en mí.
Sí, sir.
You can't sleep in the park.
Oh, I got here this morning.
I don't care. You cannot sleep in the park.
Even during the day?
Even during the day.
I didn't know that.
You need to move along. Okay? I keep getting complaints about you.
Interesting.
Okay?
Okay, what are the complaints?
That you're sleeping in the park. There's an ordinance that states you cannot sleep in the park. Okay? Cannot sleep in the bathrooms. Can't sleep in the park.
Never slept in the bathrooms.
Okay, well, that's what the report was today.
Wow.
Okay, so you need to grab your stuff and move along.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
Do you have your ID with you?
Hello, sir. Explore anybody. Do not call me from the no call ID number, okay? Alright, bye bye.
What's your phone number?
Erica 425-212-9871. So what if I came here and sat down, that'd be okay?
Why are you hanging out in Liberty Lake?
Okay. I'll explain to you.
Make it quick, because I gotta go.
So a year and a half ago, I moved here from Everett, my wife at that time, when we got married, this is where we stayed for a year.
Okay. Why are you hanging around in Liberty Lake?
My parents came out with a restraining order, accusing me of domestic violence.
I'm familiar with all that, Opie.
So when they came out with that domestic violence, this is the only place that I've stayed here in Spokane. I'm not from Spokane County. And so I don't want to put myself in a situation where I would endanger myself. So I'm staying in the place where I'm the most familiar with, and it happens to be here in Liberty Lake. And I'm trying to address that at the courts. As soon as I'm done doing that at the court, I will be relocating probably to Everett if I'm not able to get a job here. So that's the reason why, because I don't want to put myself in a dangerous situation. I don't know Spokane very well. This is the only city that I've lived in since I moved here to Spokane.
Okay. Understand, you cannot sleep in the parks, okay?
Okay.
And I'm this close to trespassing you from the parks,
okay.
All right?
Okay.
Because I keep getting complaints about you here at the park, either sleeping or contacting people and making them feel uncomfortable, okay? So you need to grab your stuff and move along, or do what you do during the day, okay? And I don't want any more complaints about you today.
So what if I sat down and folded my stuff and just kept it here and just sat down? Would that be okay?
I'd like you to move along, okay?
I'll do that.
Start your day go for a walk, do whatever you do, okay? And we'll go from there, okay, Opie?
Thank you.
Okay.
Appreciate it.